Bodies of water. Water body is any significant accumulation of water on the surface of Earth. At the end of the lesson, the pupils are expected to identify different water forms of the Earth. Natural waterways. Sea. Seas are large bodies of salt water that are connected to oceans, and they are often partially surrounded by land. Ocean. An ocean is a huge body of salt water. Oceans cover nearly 71% of Earth's surface. They contain almost 98% of all the water on Earth. River. A river is a large natural stream of water that flows over land. Lake. A lake is a large body of water that is surrounded by land. Lakes contain less than 1% of the world's fresh water, but they are a very important freshwater source. Waterfalls. A waterfall is a place in a river where water spills suddenly downward. Waterfalls are known for their beauty and awesome power. Pond. A pond is a body of water smaller than a lake. Ponds support a wide range of wildlife. Ducks, turtles, swans, small fish, and frogs can live in a pond. Bay. A bay is a body of water that is partly surrounded by land. Bays empty out into larger bodies of water like oceans and lakes. Atoll. An atoll is a ring-shaped coral reef, island, or series of islets that encircles a lagoon partially or completely. Glacier. A glacier is a large mass of ice that forms over many years from the accumulation and compaction of snow in areas where snowfall exceeds melting. Swamp. A swamp is a type of wetland characterized by saturated soils and waterlogged conditions where water is present either permanently or seasonally. Strait. A strait is a narrow body of water that connects two larger bodies of water, typically seas or oceans, and serves as a natural passageway for maritime traffic. Lagoon. A lagoon is a shallow body of water separated from a larger body of water by a narrow landform, such as reefs, barrier islands, barrier peninsulas, or isthmuses. Fjord. A fjord is a long, deep, narrow body of water that reaches far inland. Fjords are often set in a U-shaped valley with steep walls of rock on either side. Stream. A stream is a continuous body of surface water flowing within the bed and banks of a channel. Artificial waterways. Reservoir. A reservoir is an artificial lake where water is stored. Most reservoirs are formed by constructing dams across rivers. Canal. Canals or artificial waterways are waterways or engineered channels built for drainage management or for conveyancing water transport vehicles. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe and support.